A year passed, and I got work at the Korean commissary serving drinks for tips. The war got worse and worse, and the Americans became part of our landscape, part of us.
I want you to meet Steve. He's sergeant. Nó nhiều tiền lắm đó. Look, he wanna meet nice Vietnamese girl. Yes?
Yeah.
Chị không có đem nó về nhà được. Chị chán ông Long rồi. Anh đưa nó đi.
Yeah. Tôi với đàn ông không có hộp đâu.
Đi nè, nó đưa tiền cho chị rồi. Chị không trả lại đâu. Chị cần nuôi con. Hoàng Hoàng, bây giờ mình làm bộ nói là em chịu nha. Có gì mình chạy. Em. À, sao kìa, give me the rest of money.
Chào anh.
Too old for hookers. I just wanted to meet you. And I don't care about the money. Your girlfriend introduced us, and that's all I wanted. Since I have gone to all of this trouble, you think it'd be all right if I just came in, talked to you for a few moments? Just talk. Please. Just a moment. Please.
Okay. 1 minute. I leave door open. You bad guy, one funny move. I call MP. They right there. I good girl.
I'd be happy to wait for you till you come back.
No, I go long time. I work at Korean casino. Serve booze. Hostess.
That's perfectly all right. I have no place to go. I gave most of my money to your friend, and I can't even afford a taxi out here, and tell you the truth. I'm kind of tired from our little race.
Okay, you can stay, but not too long. Will you go? Lock door, please.
Oh, maybe we can have dinner later?
No, I have dinner, not possible.
That's no problem.
No, nice meeting you. Lock door when you go, please. Goodbye.